Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is being brought to you by Fight Car Entertainment in association with Dos Lunas Tequila and Finisher MMA. It is scheduled for three-minute rounds in the lightweight division. And when the bell rings, our referee in charge will be Mike Reed. Introducing to you first, the fighter to my right in the red corner. He stands 5'11" tall and weighed in at 155 pounds. Hailing from Naperville, Illinois, he is representing Peak Performance MMA. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Steve Kozola. And his opponent across the cage tonight, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5'5" tall and also weighed in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Highland Park, Illinois, by way of Guerrero, Mexico. He is representing Airwolf Martial Arts. Vamos y caballeros, ladies and gentlemen, here is Armando LLanes. Chris Hayden and Everlyn Lopez to the Bounce Reserve. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the official time. 2 minutes, 14 seconds of the very first round. We're winning by tap out as a result of a standing guillotine chokehold. Steve Kozola! How about a big round of applause? All right, Steve, congratulations on the win here tonight. Your thoughts on the fight?
Well, this is something to come out of kid, that's for sure. He's a tough kid, a lot of heart, just a touch of someone. Just got lucky, got my arm under his neck. Took him out, that was it.
Tell us about the final moments of this fight.
I've been training hard every day. Thank you to my coach, Sean Jackson, Mike, my training partner, Mike Ryan, all the guys that are peak performance MMA. Thank you so much. So happy to win Brandon Scott. Thank you, everybody, all my support.
All right, congratulations again. When are we going to see you back in the cage?
As soon as possible, yeah, I love this sport. And if my mom lets me, maybe I'll do another one.
All right, it's up to you, Mom. All right, congratulations, your winner here tonight, Steve Kozola. Okay.